What we have here is a MSP430 launch pad connected, power and three cables to an 8x8 LED matrix running off a MAX7219. You can see the connectors there. We have VCC, ground, data in, carriers or CS or select, and clock. These have been programmed by the MSP430, which is powering off just a normal plug. Switch that on, and we should see something happen here. It says Nick. Nick. I'm going to switch the power off. It carries on running for a bit.